Hi, my name is Matt Millerton. I work for the Brisbane Broncos as the gear steward, and I've been here for 25 years. A typical week consists of me making sure everything's ready to go for the players before training. On Tuesday, I find out the team, and then I start making up the jerseys if it's a home game or an away game.
So Darren Lockyer, great debut in 95, which is around the same time Matty Middleton came to the club, and I ended up playing 355 games.
Lockie just, I saw him start his career and finish it.
The best word to describe Middo is selfless. He's always done things in the background that, from the public's perspective looking in, they might not see it. It's not about him getting self-praise, it's about him feeling like he's contributed to the Broncos' way.
No, I'd like to help because I'm part of this awesome club. Well, that thing that I get out of it and it makes me a better person.
Nothing's ever a drama for him. He just wants to do his job and give every player and the club the best opportunity for success. You know, if you look at all the values the Broncos have, and Middo lives them, and you can see that by the way he behaves.
I enjoy having, I love having anyone, especially the Broncos, for making me who I am, because I love the team. I love them more than the team and more than the business, the family.
There's multiple things that when I think about Middo, and I think about the times after the team song where he's jumped out of a wheelie bin, whenever I see Mid Dog, he calls me Lot Dog, I call him Mid Dog whenever I see him. I say good day and ask him what's going on in life, and he still gets a little bit nervous around people, but compared to where he was 25 years ago, it's great to see. And I enjoy his company, and everyone enjoys his stories.
I think it was like 2008 or 2007. We had a home game here. I get a message from Wayne saying, "Oh, Matty, one of the players have left their shoes behind." I'm thinking, "Oh, okay." And this is 40 minutes before the game, so I had to jump in a cab to jump back to the club, race back to the club and grab a pair of new boots for that player for that game. And then that player then was whinging about new boots.
I've always given praise to him publicly because I think it's deserved. I know he gets embarrassed by it, but I think the more people we can have like Matthew Middleton in our organisation, the better we're going to be. I wouldn't have been able to be the player I was. The Broncos wouldn't have been able to be the club they could be if it wasn't for the efforts of Matt Middleton.
Love him, love the man for who he is. When he retired, I got a gift from him, and it was like a moulded trophy of his boot, which he gave only special people to, and he gave me one of those as a gift, and it blew me away, and I've got it on my bookshelf at home.